And we are about to get under the way. The result of the tissue pull challenge. It'll start with Team Stephen A. basketball. Chelsea Gray up court.
Look good.
A couple of Chicago guys, yeah.
Speaking of look good, my man Spice Adams.
Spice Adams.
Okay.
He got all the moves.
Anthony Davis in the house. And you're not only starting the All-Star game, but you're home from the South Side. What's this weekend like for you right now?
It's great. Get an opportunity to play in front of my home crowd, friends and family. Something I don't get to do often. So I'm looking forward to kind of be ambassador for the All-Star weekend and show the guys.
The game on Sunday, obviously you're part of Team LeBron and Coach Vogel and the coaching staff is going to be on the bench. There's a lot of changes to the All-Star game. Every quarter matters. And of course, it's the tribute to Coach.
And we'll see how it goes. And it's the first year. You know, obviously we'll give our feedback after the game is over and the weekend is over, kind of reflect and see how we liked it.
But, yeah. Several tributes to Kobe, and there will be throughout the weekend. It's been a hard, challenging. LeBron got tattoos in memory of Kobe. How'd that come about?
I think both of us wanted to get a tattoo regardless. And
you're going to be shooting to either add 4 points to Chance's team, but if you miss all three of them, 4 points go to Common. Let's go, AD. Can you do this? Close, but there. So that means we are adding 4 points to Common's team's total.
This is priceless. This is. Can you look how much he's owning the moment.
Not getting back.
It's like alternate universe Stephen A.
Nice block by Quavo there on Common.
Oh, come on! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about. Common nervous.
He's not playing defense here, Shanae.
Look at the elevation, and it's clean.
I got to tell you, very impressive.
Mark Lazary, the owner of the Milwaukee Bucks, certainly a little help from...
I think it's hard to say. It's hard for me to say no shade after that.
Famous Los with a little spin.
Now, Jeanette, you really hit the nail on the head, though. Famous Los and Quavo are making this game about them very early on.
You know, the thing is here, we'll see who elevates... Who elevates their other teammates. Ronnie 2K with a nice quick... With a nice quick four.
See, of all the players I got on my MVP list, Common's on there, so is Chelsea Gray, as Common gets a nice layup to go.
If you go too hard in a game like this and you're not playing a lot of regular basketball, you are just asking for trouble.
And he was talking a lot in the barbershop before the game. Ronnie 2K with a couple of field goals. The bounce will stay. Wilbon ball. Hawkins with the baseline jumper good. And folks, and a few moments ago, folks, the Windy City Challenge took place. Spice Adams on the left and Hannibal Buress on the right, Team Wilbon. Teams had to blow up a balloon, use the air in deflating a balloon to knock cups off the table in 30 seconds. This is what it looked like to determine the possession of the ball at the start of the second quarter and a power play advantage of going 5-4. Team Wilbon wins. 5-on-4, what kind of defense do you play with? He played the Darius Miles defense. That's what you do.
It really was. Oh, and Hannibal nearly falls, but gets the pass off.
We've got a 3-on-1.
Arnie Duncan.
Oh, that's right.
There you go, former MVP.
And I was trying to come up with a pun. I couldn't. I'm too stupid.
23-19, Asia Wilson. Shot it right over the top.
Arts. I'm not gonna do that.
Don't be petty. Darius Miles with a nice.
That's easy.
Darius, nice move. Can you hear us, Darius?
Yeah, I can hear you. Appreciate it.
How you feeling out there?
Hot as hell.
You're not showing it yet.
You're not showing it.
How many plays has Michael Wilbon actually called out there for you guys?
Stephen A., our coach. I don't know what Mike's talking about.
Stephen A., yeah. Stephen A.
He just hollered at us all the time.
I know what I need second half.
And two blocks from Darius Miles, by the way. That away.
Nobody's bringing it inside anymore. See what happens when he leaves the floor?
Exactly. No rim protector.
And Culver in overtime. Do you feel like the go-to guy right now for the Celtics?
I just feel like I'm getting more confident.
Here first. Okay, so you're predicting that you're going to win the skills challenge, but what are your expectations of your first All-Star game?
I don't know. It's my first one. It's
the influence that Kobe had on guys like Jason Tatum and the generation, and of course he did a lot of work with Kobe in the summertime. Mark Lazary finally getting on the board for the first time in about five All-Star games.
Struggling right now. Here we go. Big opportunity for Hannibal.
On cue.
And
Darius Miles with another easy rebound over Common.
Hannibal's breathing a little heavy, I noticed.
There's Asia Wilson on the baseline. This one.
Oh, what do you know? Asia Wilson hits another open shot.
He's an NBA All-Star and four-time NBA champion who began his NBA career right here in Chicago. At forward, from Clemson, 6'10", Horace Grant.
Okay, Stevie, what, you got something to say?
Excuse me. Just because that don't mean anything to me. I didn't want Horace anyway. I want Nate Robinson. Where's he at? I want Nate Robinson. Where is he?
Why are you here? What's the problem? It's right. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm saying right here.
Yes, sir. I got this. I got Nate. Y'all ready? It's about to be on.
Getting rid of the donuts on the score sheet.
Famous Lowe's over
finish.
The top of
nice
Darius Miles. Wow. Chelsea Gray up court. Finds Horace Grant.
Oh,
calls glass.
I don't think he did.
I heard him.
You sure?
It counts.
Right behind us. And how cool is it to be around all these different celebrities and comedians and NBA players? What's it like for you?
It's so surreal. I think I can speak for all of us. Like,
In a Chicago Blackhawks jersey now.
Yeah, lead
That's
with love.
Third jersey change.
Lead with love.
Famous Los. Yeah. Common fouls it up. Boy, those two have been dynamite in the backcourt. Famous Los, the leading scorer of the game with 19 points.
Your team has a bunch of guys with chips on their shoulders.
Yeah, we got chips on our shoulders. I feel like a lot of guys on my team were underdogs, and I feel like we got something to prove.
And your underdog story was?
Kane Brown.
Stay on net, he gonna shoot that long shot.
We got a four-pointer.
Darius Miles, four-pointer, splashdown.
Winning this game.
Yeah, he's trying to recruit the truth.
Paul Pierce isn't coming through that door.
That's exactly right. Paul Pierce is not walking through that door. All right.
Cassidy Hubbard working the sidelines. Quentin Richardson, another four ball. Got it.
That looked good, too. The release was nice. We're comparing, and they're like, Team LeBron is stacked. Well, guess what? Giannis values Africa, African basketball development, as we're seeing Ronnie 2K get to.
It's getting serious.
Yeah, she's taking the mic out.
There's still time. In her mind, there's still time. Quavo.
Ooh, nice.
Slammed on the brakes.
There
got the bucket.
There you go.
He heard you, Peter.
How would he do it? Skrr?
Really?
He would have done the skrr.
We'll get number four. Asia's down to 33 seconds, and now she's gotten off her entire audio pack.
Country music star Kane Brown inside. With his first bucket.
Pretty aggressive. Intro.
Oh, wait, Lil Rel has a chance.
And at the buzzer. This one is cooked, glazed, and sliced. A solemn-looking, humbled Stephen A. Smith taking an L against
they
Mike
make a shot to save it.
Your 2020 NBA Celebrity All-Star Game MVP is Chicago's very own Common. Oh, no, not Bad Bunny. Your teammate almost took it from you, Common. And Common, what a performance. 10 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists. You lit up the scoreboard. How'd you feel to get this win and to be MVP in your hometown?
Man, I just feel good being home in Chicago. I just wanted to represent Chicago for cats like Quentin Richardson, Derrick Rose, and all the ballers that come from here. For Isaiah Thomas, I wore Ben Wilson's number because I wanted to represent our city. Our team was cold, though. Los, we was trapping and doing our thing. Horace Grant came out and played. I'm just happy to be here in Chicago, y'all. I appreciate this award, though. You know, this feel good, man. I got some awards, but this is a great award right here.
Yeah, and you kicked off the NBA All-Star Weekend well. Tell everybody at home and here what kind of host Chicago's going to be for the rest of the weekend.
Chicago about to show the All-Star game like it's never been shown before. We got We got a lot of love. We got a lot of live energy. We got great food, and we're going to see some of the best basketball ever. And also, we got the entertainment. We can't wait to see Chance Rock at halftime. We got some beautiful things going on at the All-Star game for the intro. It's going to be incredible. The dunk contest is tomorrow. Rising Stars game tonight. Chicago, we got parties popping off. And you know, this is the place that Michael Jordan helped build, and he back home. So we're about to turn up. We're about to get it live.
One more time for Chicago's finest, Common, your celebrity game MVP.